We started a little project here on City Beat back in March when we got hit by the coronavirus of photo essays. Some of them featured our unsung heroes, some families trying to find ways to entertain themselves, but it always kind of has a theme. Well, recently they lit up a couple of new signs at Project Enchilada, so we thought this photo essay would highlight our Las Vegas art form, neon, just in case you need something to smile about.